Please subscribe.
Outline particular styling and drawing and driving elements separate the 2019 Mazda CX-5 from the Challenge. The Grand Mazda shows up more costly than it is, which adds to the appeal. An eco-friendly four-chamber motor with a programmed transmission and front-wheel drive is standard, all-wheel drive and either a groundbreaking turbocharged or diesel-fueled motor are discretionary. Its rich-looking inside places it in a class over its value point peers, and bounteous driver help highlights are accessible. In view of on the numbers, the 2019 CX-5 isn't the best at anything. Be that as it may, it is the most attractive and best driving minimized hybrid. That makes it a victor in our book and earned it another spot on our 10 best trucks and SUVs list. What's going on for 2019? The 2019 CX-5 gets significant updates that incorporate recently accessible highlights, another best-in-class model, and its first-ever turbocharged motor. The last declaration is the greatest news, as we've recently bemoaned the Mazda's constrained powertrain decisions. The CX-5 currently has a discretionary 250-horsepower turbocharged 2.5-liter four-chamber that sets solely with all-wheel drive and must be had on the main two models. This incorporates the all-new signature model that has a large group of sumptuous highlights. For example, extra wood and chrome emphasizes inside, surrounding inside lighting, dark-colored calfskin upholstery, selective outside bits, and a 360-degree camera framework with front and back stopping sensors. Each 2019 CX-5 has an updated suspension and guiding, just as the most recent rendition of the organization's G-Vectoring Control Plus framework, the advantages of which we've investigated previously. The infotainment framework is currently accessible with Apple CarPlay and Android Auto, as well. A diesel four-chamber additionally at long last joins the lineup, however it's less groundbreaking than the turbocharged motor and held for the most costly trim. Mazda CX-5 pricing and which one to buy. Game: $25,345 visiting, $27,610 amazing touring, $31,040 amazing touring reserve, $35,865 mark, $37,885. The touring model speaks to the best worth, since it has more standard highlights than the base model and costs a few thousand dollars, not exactly the top rendition. The individuals who need or need all-wheel drive can include it for $1,400. Each 2019 CX-5 Touring has extravagances, for example, warmed front seats and a cowhide-wrapped controlling haggle handle, versatile journey control and programmed high pillars are other standard features. We'd likewise include the preferred equipment bundle that incorporates a Bose sound framework, control worked lift gate, and sunroof. Motor, transmission, performance, and towing preferences, superb ride and dealing with, responsive at low speeds, snappy to move program transmission. Abhorrences: turbocharged motor saved for top trims, diesel motor needs favorable circumstances, can just tow a limit of 1,500 pounds. The CX-5 standard 187 horsepower four-chamber motor has incredible throttle reaction when pulling ceaselessly from stoplights or hustling around town, so it feels faster than it really is. It's at higher rates, for example, when attempting to pass or proceeding on to the turnpike, that the non-turbocharged motor feels underpowered. The 250 horsepower turbocharged variant we tried gave a lot speedier quickening, shooting from 0 to 60 miles per hour in 6.2 seconds and quickening from 50 to 70 miles per hour in 4.6 seconds. While the turbo motor additionally combines with a smart 6-speed program transmission, it must be had with all-wheel drive. In like manner, the new for 2019 diesel 2.2-liter 4-chamber, called Sky Active D, only matches with all-wheel drive and must be had on the most costly signature model. The diesel creates 168 drive and 290 pounds-feet of torque, which is not exactly the gas-bolstered turbocharged motor. You don't have to drive the CX-5 difficult to appreciate it or to value its magnificence. Of course, its exact directing and formed cornering make for one hell of a Sunday journey. Be that as it may, it likewise absorbs unpleasant streets without tumult and has the ride nature of hybrids that cost twice to such an extent. This agreeable interaction of elements is unmatched by its rivals. Asphalt defects are disengaged, street commotion is negligible, and the damping is neither firm nor floaty. Simultaneously, the Mazda wakes up on stunning streets. The electrically helped controlling gives fulfilling reactions and adequately interfaces the driver and the front wheels. The signature model we tried had a consoling brake pedal feel that worked immediately and without being too delicate when you apply the brakes. Efficiency and real-world MPG. The CX-5 has normal EPA evaluations contrasted and matches that have comparable power. In any case, in our testing, the Mazda was the just one to surpass its EPA throughway rating. The all-wheel drive, non-turbocharged rendition earned 32 miles per gallon, which coordinated the Honda CR-V we tried. The front drive, non-turbo CX-5 enhanced that presentation by 1 mile per gallon. We likewise tried a CX-5 with the more dominant turbocharged 4-chamber and standard all-wheel drive. It earned 30 miles per gallon on our 200-mile interstate mileage course, which was 3 miles per gallon higher than its EPA rating. While we haven't tried the diesel form, the EPA gauges it will procure 27 miles per gallon city and 30 miles per gallon expressway. Inside, infotainment, and cargo preferences, upscale lodge plan and materials, outstandingly come inside, easy to understand infotainment. Aversions, slow touchscreen reactions, restricted load limit. Wake up inside the top-level CX-5 models, and you may think you've been stole by hijackers who claim an Audi or a Mercedes. Top-notch materials and an astonishing design make it feel particularly upscale. The floor-mounted quickening agent pedal feels superior to the more typical rendition that is suspended over the floor. The well-created guiding wheel is legitimately before the driver and not set off at a slight edge, and the majority of the front situate armrests are at a similar stature for ideal solace. Each CX-5 sports an appealing 7.0-inch touchscreen that sits on the dash like a gliding tablet. It fulfills with a natural rotational control mounted between the front seats and a direct interface. Really awful, the screen's moderately little size and maturing menu configuration are more terrible than contemporary adversaries. Apple CarPlay and Android Auto are accessible, yet not on passage-level models. Penances come in little bundles. For this situation, the CX-5 held only 9 portable bags behind its back seats. Its freight volume really diminished with the 2017 upgrade. A 2016 CX-5 we tried held 1 more carry-on with the back seats up and 3 more with the back seats collapsed down. The new model's back extra room is progressively utilitarian, in any case, with a totally level burden floor. It likewise has a few alcoves and corners in the lodge for cell phones and other free things. The middle comfort has a profound plate at the front and a valuable container with a removable rack. Security and driver assistance features. The CX-5 earned a 5-star crash test rating from the National Highway Transportation Administration, NHTSA, and it was named a top safety pick plus by the Insurance Institute for Highway Safety, ISHS. It's additionally accessible with exhaustive driver help gear. Key security highlights include accessible versatile voyage control with unpredictable innovation, accessible path takeoff cautioning and path keeping help, standard low-speed mechanized crisis braking guarantee and maintenance coverage. The Kia Sportage and the Chevrolet Equinox offer better guarantee inclusion, however generally the CX-5 is in accordance with its opponents. Constrained guarantee covers 3 years or 36,000 miles. Powertrain guarantee covers 5 years or 60,000 miles. No complimentary upkeep.